as a serial robber struck again in Green Township.
There was another robbery overnight. It sure sounds a lot like two others in the same area. Andrew Setter's joining us live with details in our number one story. Andrew, good morning.
Good morning, Todd. Restaurant workers in this area have already been warned by police to be on the lookout for the suspect in these robberies. And you can be sure there's going to be more tension in this area after the guy hit the Subway restaurant here last night. This robbery very similar to two others. The thief walked in around 10 o'clock wearing a black mask and a dark colored hoodie. He demanded cash, and after he got it, he forced the workers into the walk-in cooler. The description of the suspect and the robbery sounds an awful lot like this one. Just down the road at Little Caesars restaurant at Harrison and Race, there was a robbery Halloween night. In that holdup, the workers were also forced into the walk-in cooler by this guy. He is also wearing a ski mask. The nearby Rally's restaurant was robbed in a similar way last week, and a man there also forced workers into the walk-in cooler after taking the cash. Three robberies, all very close together, all carried out in a similar way. Earlier this week, Green Township police went from restaurant to restaurant in this area, warning the employees to be on the lookout for any suspects in this case. They may be making those kind of warnings again after it appears they may be dealing with a serial robber working in this area. Reporting live from Green Township, Andrew Setters, News 5.